This is where the mistake is. I made a mistake by doing a cable toward the left instead of the right, like the rest of this cable. So it looked a little bit strange. Many people probably can't find it, but you know, when you need it, you know that you make a mistake and it just bother you. So I just found this out after I did a big piece, and I figured out the way that I can fix it without ripping it all apart. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this thread to fix, and I'm going to come toward the back and go right here to this stitch. I'm going to form a new stitch. I'm crossing it over, so I'm going to put the needle right there, pull it a little bit, and come back to the same area, go back out this way. This one, come back down this way, go back down. So I need to go back and fix this one so that you got more pull to it. So now that I get these two stitches fixed and make it cross over to the right, it looks fine. But I'm not happy with the way it pulls, so I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna bring the yarn down this way. This way, actually, let's start here and make two more stitch on the bottom so that it look a little bit puffy. So far I fixed four stitches, and I think that's good. Now I'm gonna go back so you can see that this stitch now cross over to the right just like the rest. I'm gonna go back and weaving this away so it's nice and tight. So you can just kind of go around all these stitches a couple times and then come back and then snip this end off, and I will do that. Now I'm gonna go to the beginning yarn that I did, which I didn't weave it to the stitches. Check the front, see if it's tight enough. That looks pretty good. Just kind of randomly tuck it under. Up and down. So that's good. And then trim in the end of. Let's check the front. So this is what we did here. First, we weave this one, and then we weave this one in, and then I come down further two more so that the stitches look a little bit, you know, uniform and puffy, just like the rest. So now you can't even tell the difference, right?